fake news.
People say that heretofore I kept black tenants from my door using legal trickery. But fake news doesn't bother me.
They say that falsifying facts is how I skirted all my taxes. People call it larceny, but fake news doesn't bother me.
Constantly, I'm found at fault, charged with sexual assault, harassment, and adultery. But fake news doesn't bother me.
Starving students, people say, had their futures ripped away by Dumpty University. But fake news doesn't bother me.
They smear me with the vilest things, like payoffs for my casual flings from the campaign treasury. But fake news doesn't bother me.
People say I monetize all my presidential ties, boosting my prosperity, but fake news doesn't bother me.
They say my meddling in Ukraine left an ignominious stain, tantamount to treachery. But fake news doesn't bother me.
They say in days coronaviral, I propelled our downward spiral through my imbecility, but fake news doesn't bother me.
Notwithstanding crimes like these, I'll continue as I please. Fake news doesn't bother me. I'll just rewrite history.